Hello, Hollywood. Hello, everyone, and welcome to this morning Walk of Fame Star Ceremony. I'm Rana Godbond, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting this program. Today, Hollywood honors Sid and Marty Krofft with the 2,687 star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
What an amazing day. Dear Sid and Marty, I just want to say how honored I am to be here honoring you guys, seeing you get a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. And I just want to say I love you, and more than anything, you're two of the nicest people I have ever worked with in show business, and I love you.
I don't think anybody has worked harder or put more dreams and creativity into earning one of these stars than these two guys. So it's my honor to be here and to say I love you truly.
Let me just add something. I think everyone knows that they're the very embodiment of brotherly love. And as colorful as it was equally fun to work with these two gentlemen because they are that. They are gentlemen. Congratulations, Sid and Marty.
Looking back on my childhood, there are precious few influences as profound, as wonderful, as weird as Sid and Marty Krofft. We should all be grateful beyond description for the artistry, creativity, and unabashed love and passion for imagination that these former vaudeville puppeteers put into their life's work. How I wish that I were in town to be in person to celebrate my friends Sid and Marty Krofft on today's long overdue honor. But I'm here in spirit, and congratulations to you both. With love and respect, J.J. Abram.
What a wonderful, wonderful day. I'm so honored to be introduced as a friend. What can I say about these guys that hasn't been said? I love you both so much, and I'm utterly grateful to be standing here celebrating today in your honor. I do have to say it's kind of ironic that you've got a star on the sidewalk, because by sharing your gifts, you have lifted us way up above that into the sky. So we'll have to look down to see that shining light, because you've taken us to the stars.
Yeah, I'm so excited to be here. Sid and Marty Krofft, I am beyond honored to speak here on your behalf. Never been to one of these. Oh, actually, I have been to one of these celebrations before. For Kermit the Frog, personal friend. Sid and Marty Krofft have been a huge influence on me and an influence on my own personal style. You've not only been good friends, but you've been a wealth of knowledge and information. From hearing your stories about working with Frank Sinatra and Liberace, to the first time you met Walt Disney and the last time you saw Jimmy Hoffa, I can always count on you for wonderful stories and incredible wisdom. You're both pioneers in the business, and this is long overdue. Thank you and congratulations, and I'm honored to call you my family.
In case you're wondering why I'm here, I am here because Marty Krofft is my oldest friend. It's not that I've known him that long, it's just that we're friends and he's old. But I can kid with Marty because I absolutely love him and he is a dear friend. But today I'm here for Sid and Marty to not only congratulate them, but to thank them. Growing up in Virginia, I didn't have the kind of options that kids have today as far as their viewing. One day, the amazing world of Sid and Marty Krofft came on the TV and I was blown away. Blown away. It had comedy, it had drama, and it was weird, man. It was really, really weird. And it opened up a part of my brain that I wasn't even using yet. My imagination soared to new heights. Congratulations on an honor that's well-deserved and overdue, and thank you both very much.
On behalf of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, we now declare today Sid and Marty Krofft Day in Hollywood.
Everything's been said about us. And you know, I've been spending the last couple of months really thinking about my speech because I wanted it to come from my heart. Without the crews, the actors, the fans, we wouldn't be standing here today. And so what I want to do is ask Marty if we can just share our star with those, it's millions of people all over the world that got us to stand here today and accept this incredible honor. And thank you so, so much. We met for the first time Walt Disney. And Walt Disney said to Marty and myself, can I give you boys some advice? He said, always put your name above everything that you create because someday it's going to be worth something. So Walt, I hope you're looking down right now. Look what's going on here. We're getting a star on the Walk of Fame.
Sid, you were great. Sid started it all. So I want to thank Rana and Anna from the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce that made this happen. Rana is great. She's our MC. We did have thousands of people that were creative, that were involved in our shows. So I want you to know this star, they have a piece of this star because they... That's why I'm repeating it. But I'm not going to repeat everything you said.
Well, our creators like to talk.
What? Well, now, I don't know if that's sincere from you, Witchy Poo, or not. I can't tell, because we've been fighting for so many years.
Oh, well, there's nothing like a good fight and not a good makeup. You know what I mean? Congratulations, you two.
Now, this is live television. We had no rehearsal. But they are great. Let's hear it for Wishy Poo and Puff and Show.
Oh, so good. Thank you. We're just putting our differences aside for right now. But we'll get back to fighting and carousing later, just like you and Sid.
So, Rana, thanks, Rana, again. And Anna, what's next?
We want to welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Sid and Marty Krofft. Congratulations.
We thank the Chamber of Commerce and Rana, who made this happen. We're proud of it, and I always knew we'd be on Hollywood Boulevard someday.
I didn't know we were going to be on Hollywood Boulevard. This is a great, great honor, and thank you so much for putting our names on somewhere on the sidewalk.
Dick got me in the studio.
Forever. Really? Thank you. Thank you.
That's very strange. What I have to do is reverse it.
You can reverse it.
You can in Apple, in the photo.